The coronavirus, which causes COVID-19, originated in the city of Wuhan, China. COVID-19 is believed most people experience mild symptoms, including sore throat, headache, fever, a dry cough, shortness of breath, and fatigue. However, in a subset of patients, the virus attacks the lungs, causing a much more serious infection. Small air sacs in the lungs add oxygen to your blood cells. This oxygen is then transported to organs and tissues throughout the body. When the coronavirus attaches to a cell, it begins to replicate within the cell. The body's immune system attempts to destroy the virus, which results in an inflammatory response that causes fluid accumulation in the lungs. As the lungs fill with fluid, the body's available oxygen decreases, which can lead to organ injury and death. The risk of serious complications increases if a person is elderly or...